Hey guys, welcome back to the City of Channel. It is
Lydia
and Sydney, and we're playing Alicia Online.
And I am almost leveled up.
And we left you on a cliffhanger on the last episode because we are so mean.
Yeah, we are jerks. This is like the hundredth time I've done this map today, I swear. Agnes, get your butt out of my face.
So, oh, there was Christmas presents that they got for us tonight. I forgot it was a Christmas party. Set timer for 20 minutes.
Okay. Wait, so, is 20 minutes until 9?
No, 20 minutes is until 8.
Oh, sweet! I did not know I had that much time. Yay! Ah!
So we will have a 20-minute episode for you guys. And then,
20 minutes of racing!
And then we're going to go play some Star Stubbles.
Maybe.
Or you might spend another 20 minutes on this game.
But by the way, since I have Cyberlink Power Director, I can make Vigilance... I can edit Vigilance so easily now.
Since you have what?
Since I have Cyberlink Power Director,
oh, yeah.
I don't need to use my camera to like zoom into stuff anymore.
Yeah, I know. Movie Maker was so stupid and didn't let you do that. So what helped me level up the most? I'm going to try Real Race now.
You do... Race? Hold on. Race is only Magic Racing and they give you less XP. I mean, not Magic Racing, Team Racing.
Okay, I still want to try it. Come on.
Go ahead. But training will give you more XP and more money.
No, what? No. Cancel. No. Game. Race.
I do training all the time because that's the only...
No, it doesn't let me race and not yet. I can't race yet. Because it keeps on putting me to practice, so...
No, that's what it does.
Oh.
It still has the whatnot. Make sure you choose magic. Because magic is so much more fun.
No, I'm just gonna keep on training then.
Make sure you go to the training tab.
I did. When are we gonna get to do like fun things? Like, I want to be able to not do the same 5 maps.
You have to keep leveling up.
Oh, how long does it take to get to level 3?
Well, 2 to 3. It shouldn't take that long.
Class up. Can the class up points stack up or no?
What?
Can like the class up points stack up?
Oh, I don't think so. Me and one other person crossed the finish line on the hardest difficulty. I'm so proud of myself. But does that mean I level up? Yes!
Level 13! Oh my gosh.
13!
You're level 13? And it's been a year? Christmas.
Yeah, it took a year.
Almost.
Well, not really, because, remember that, ew. The book acquisition, mating experience acquired! Anyway.
Does that mean you can breed now?
What is this? No, I can't. It's not implemented yet. But technically I could, because you have to be level 10 to breed. I got a random eagle thingy, but I don't know what the eagle thingy is. What's eagle? I didn't know anything. Community!
I'm in first place! No, and I just got... stuck on the on the finish line, it made me get mean. Not mean, but like, negative power effect.
I don't speak Korean.
I'd rather take Haze over like the lightning bolt.
What?
I'd rather have Haze than lightning bolt.
No, you want lightning bolt?
No.
Oh, you mean to get hit by?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, well, now I do have to do stuff like that. Okay.
Yeah.
Oops, I didn't mean to. Items.
Get
dressed in something else.
Third. Okay. Or not, because I ran into a wall. I need better control of my horse. It doesn't turn that well. They can't do sharp turns. Which, I mean, can horses in real life do sharp turns?
Yes.
Yes, exactly.
You didn't think so. Well, if you watched any Western events, then you'd know.
Oh, no, no.
This takes 4,500 carats. No. Just to buy one suit for one day.
Oh, I got over the finish line, and I had the whole fire around me, so I almost, like, got hit by myself, because the person in front of me was, like, in front. I should have just shot them. Danes won yet again. I got 300 carats in just one little race thing? That's a lot of carats.
Oh, I was like, hold on. How come this really cool armor only costs 1,700 carats? And I was like, oh, because I put it quality one day. I'm not quality quantity.
Oh, you can only have it for, like, you get to pick a time period of armor and stuff like that?
Only for armor, yeah. If there's one armor that you get that eventually...
I haven't bought anything different for my person yet.
I bought plenty of things. I want to get a dress at some point. I don't know why I don't.
A dress?
Don't question me.
Why would you, out of all people, want a dress?
Don't question me. I was feeling.
What race gives you the most XP?
No specific race.
Did I mean, you... which type of race?
They don't give any more than the other.
Okay. I meant magic, speed, or time.
Yeah, they don't. Well, time doesn't give as much XP, I don't think. I think they all give the same XP, to be honest.
But magic is, you think, is the most fun.
It is just the most fun, absolutely. I just bought new armor because I felt like it. And it is super cute.
How much coins or carrots does the armor cost?
Well, you have to buy each part separately.
Oh, holy moly.
And the most expensive is like 9,700 for just one piece.
What about the cheapest?
Good job. The cheapest is for 7 days 1,800, 30 days 6,400, and then one day 300. But it looks really crappy. I got some nice gear. Excuse me. I'm so rude.
Mess.
Are you gonna
Second
eat
place.
It? Yes, you Dane. Are.
Danes. It's going to be the death of me.
This horse is over. It is overfed, I swear. I wonder how fit you are.
How do you tell if your horse gets hurt or something? Is it faster to glide or run?
It's faster to run, technically. Oh my gosh, my starter horse is... My, first horse is only, class, 5.
So right about the point I'm at, you bought a horse, probably.
No, it took me a really long time because of, because it took a while for them to implement everything.
Oh.
No way, I have a perfect idea. I have like almost the exact same gear.
Oh my gosh, I hate Danes.
Danes is a jerk. I have almost the exact same gear as the hardest NPCs in the game. I just have it not as big and bulky. Which means my horse can run better than you idiots. And it's prettier. I like it better. I have the same chest emblem as them though. And horseshoes.
How do you tell what level you are? Oh, it's
when,
right there. Level 2.
No, when racing you can't see it.
So is there any way to level up my horse more?
just by racing. I just realized I only just
get hungry again.
You go into horse care.
Okay.
And you'll see big thingy.
No, this is what I meant to say. I'm hungry, I want to play.
Play.
Ooh, I have two things. So let's do
Ow, my poor horsey.
I'm going to invest 1 point in control and 1 point
no.
in agility.
No control.
What?
Don't do control.
Why?
It actually isn't exactly what you might think it is. If you hold your mount, your cursor, ow, over the the word, it'll give you the information on it. And just honestly, agility, for what I do, agility, speed, mostly agility, second speed, and third spirit is what you want.
How do I get luckier?
Luck is just by chance. It's random. I don't know.
Cleaning of my. What are these items? So it looks like a mane brush.
Mhm.
Let's buy one.
Gotta
of those.
Clean. Buy one of each. You gotta clean your horse somehow.
Let's buy one of those.
Hey! Don't shove me into the wall. Only I'm allowed to do that. I shoved myself into a wall.
Whoa!
I'm a freaking genius.
Buy one of those.
Oh, I did.
Why does it? What does donate mean?
I don't know. It doesn't do anything. I've tried to do it. Oh, donate. Now I remember. Donate is like donate to the site itself. It doesn't work right now, though.
Oh, okay. Oh, I guess, Oh, wait. I need to buy a toy for this horse. He wants a toy.
And then go into playing.
What do I want to get? I'm going to need a little fishing rod.
What? Archery is easier to do, honestly.
Okay, well, I bought one of those too.
Oh, this is the last lap! Crap, run! Be afraid of not hurt, bro.
Let's see, horse. Oh, there. They're only 4,000 carats.
Only the first three are that
low. Oh, yeah. Let's do character.
I'd get new hair first.
Why would hair? Why hair?
Just because you want to personalize, don't you?
True.
And if you like your hair the way it is, then I'd get clothes. I think I did hair first, yeah.
But these aren't really cute.
If you want-
Ooh, I like
that's
that
right.
one.
You need to wait until you're at least level 5 before you can get hair.
Yeah, because it says cash. What does that mean?
Cash is something that you can't get right now.
So I can't
buy
that.
It's like the special type of money, technically.
So you can't even buy if it. You can't buy it if it needs.
Some of the hair is not cash. Why did you do that? Jerk. Horse.
So I can't buy. Okay. Let's see. Dress. I can't buy anything until I am level 5.
Oh, yeah, about that. Oh.
I can buy a shirt, but I don't have money. Ooh, that's so cute. Are there, like, stats about it that I need to know?
Only
I can't even read it.
Only the tech has stats.
Okay, let's do care. Course care.
Oh, shoot! Shoot!
Clean.
Shoot!
Clean. My person's in really ugly clothing. Oh, you can't use an item like a dry cloth or mane brush or any of those things over.
You can only use them once. It's really annoying.
That's not how it works in real life.
This game's not entirely realistic. In case you haven't noticed.
Kylie wants, like, flying horses in Star Sail. I'm like, they're trying to keep it as realistic as possible, so.
And I think of lag physics.
Well, not like that. I meant like the horses and stuff. I got 2 points in greeting. let's play. Let's do some archery. Play. What do I have to do?
You click and make sure that,
Oh yeah, I see. I got it.
It goes on red.
You only get to shoot one arrow?
At a time, yeah.
What do we have to do with the carrot?
Don't you dare hit me with that arrow.
What? How is the carrot easier? I mean, how is the archery easier, but if it's faster?
Archery is what easier is because there's bigger red spot.
Oh. What is intimacy?
Intimacy is love.
Aw, she doesn't have any intimacy. Poor Artemis.
My Athena's intimacy is at max because, you know, I've had time to work with her.
Oh, I need to go buy a treat now. I care what you do to me, Artemis. Treatment. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to pay for that.
No, don't do any treatment. She's fine.
Yeah, I know. But how do I get my horse to like me? And it's a he, by the way.
Artemis is a female's name.
Are you sure?
Yes. It's the Greek goddess of...
Oh, yeah,
it's
Artemis. The maiden you're right, goddess. You're right, you're right, you're right. What if I try difficult or very hard right now?
Don't.
I'm not going to. What do these horseshoes mean? Like, there's horseshoes next to it? And there's, like, stars inside of it? Next to the course?
Oh, I don't even know what those are.
I think it means how many times you cleared it.
Oh, that's the difficulty of the race.
No, it's track. Not.
The track of the race.
Oh. I think it might mean how many times, because it's called clear. 3, 2, and go!
You read the information, it will tell you.
Oh.
It's a really magical thing. You should try it somehow.
Should. I should also really try and learn this game. Like, the whole dash thing doesn't work for me.
It's hard.
Haze, dang it. I hate haze.
I say it's hard and I'm here to jump in and everything. That's because I've played since Christmas, so I think. You dare! Why did I do that?
Everybody has shackles on. It looks so funny.
Ah! My mom's
that moment
gonna
when you try to use dash and it just dashes you right into a wall because you can't control.
You can if you try.
No, send that away to somebody. Away, okay. I sent the fire. Oh! What?
Oh, fire! Sorry, I got hazed.
I hate the haze.
I have the longest name of all the people, all the NPCs. I have the longest name.
I have a long name, too.
Yeah, mine is Naomi Liz. Hers is Serenity.
You should change your name.
Why?
Well, I mean, I know Naomi Liz like that.
Oh, no, you mean to Calamity?
Mm-hmm. Hint, hint.
Yeah. I don't know, I might. But I like Naomi Liz.
I know.
It's like my signature name.
I mean, everybody knows. Why is Naomi Liz? Because Naomi is a character, and then Liz
is also a character.
Exactly, but they're.
It's technically it's a ship name, it's just not a proper ship name, but I didn't. Whenever I made it, I didn't make it to be a ship name, I just made it because it's two of my. Like, Naomi is my. The very first character that I've ever put into a book. You jerk! Sorry, I'm yelling at Rayra. And then Liz is my personal character that went into the same book. And at first I didn't. Ah, my horse is hurt! No!
You can't ride when your horse is hurt?
Technically you can, but if you keep riding when your horse is hurt, it only gets worse.
I swear, if someone hits me with magic right now, I will die.
Hey!
I got first place for the first time in forever. See that, Danes? You're in fourth. Ha ha! I what? Beat you. Danes is in fourth. I'm in first.
My poor horsey. I don't have any relaxant. Time to go buy some relaxant.
I love how we just stand on our horse. We just stand on our horse casually when they glide.
The boys, whenever they glide, they're like clinging on for dear life. It looks hilarious. Yes, I have a boy account. Don't judge me.
Cricket.
Stupid egg. 1 day and 4 hours. I don't want to wait 1 day and 4 hours. Well, that is all for now.
No. Like, next to it, it says clear. Next to the track. It's how many times you've cleared it. I figured it out. It's okay.
You mean the little horseshoes?
Yes. Not the stars. Okay, let's go.
I don't think so.
Okay, we have 2 minutes to wrap up this episode, so do your last race.
Oh, no. Okay, you're right. It's if you aced it in that difficulty. I'm going to go do it on this difficulty real quick, and then I'll end the episode.
Okay, same here. I'm going to finish up this race.
Oh, why am I doing this? I'm going to die. I'm not going to die.
Shackles. No. Yes, I got the shackles. I will send it to all of you. Or my horse will get Oh, he just rolled over on himself. Oh, he's hurt.
After the finish line?
No. In the very beginning of the race.
Then that's just... Like, right as you started the race? Or did you get hit by something?
I got hit by something.
Okay, then he's not hurt.
Oh.
If you cross the finish line and then your horse rolls over, that's a bad sign.
What can you do?
You have to go and pay to get it treated.
Oh.
But you have to buy the right thing. Generally, it will tell you.
Because we can't read it.
Yeah, it'll tell you, like, relaxing or something. Like, it says it in English, don't worry. Like, the rest is not in English, obviously.
I wonder how they pick what they put in English and what they don't.
They put the important things in English.
Yeah, send that to Danes.
Like Danes. Okay, hey Danes, they translate the important things to English. Just to let you know. I hope that. Got it.
No, I did get it. But I just got shackles and I'm very, very focused.
Mm-hmm. I'm very good at talking and racing at some time.
I am too when I don't get stupid shackles and I know how to play the game very well.
What? I was so gonna hit somebody with that. It was like so hilarious.
Oh, no. Come here. Thank you. Good. Okay, I passed it on to Merlin. Oh, wait, what does that say?
What? How? Melon. How, Davy boy? How, Davy buddy? Davy, come here. I hate you, but I wanna love you.
No. I'm clicking the wrong buttons. That moment when you hit the wrong buttons because you just weren't looking at the keyboard for a millisecond.
I never look at the keyboard.
I know, neither do you. Oh, my poor horse.
I normally don't.
Class up, yeah!
Go. I barely crossed the finish line. I was like, 3, 2.
I came in eighth place, that sad moment.
I got third, just barely got third. I only got 42.
I like got hit with a bunch of stuff. So I'm going to actually go to the ranch and class up my horsey real quick. And take care of him. You want to play and you're hungry. Why are you still hungry? I just fed you. Agility. And then we'll do...
I knew it! Called it! My horse wasn't gonna eat even though she was happy about it. She's like, oh yeah, I love that! No, I don't feel like
She's saying that she's not hungry, but when you click on her, she's hungry. Like, when you do the class up...
It tells me, I'm hungry, I wanna play. I'm like, I don't have anything to play with you right now.
It tells me that too, but it doesn't... She doesn't even...
You want soya? Obviously she doesn't. She doesn't like soya. Why did I try and give it to her? Athena, do you want anything? Oh, she ate it apparently, even though it didn't give me the animation for it. Do you want anything, Athena? You manage. Yeah, are you hungry? I want to give you some. There you go. See, Athena's eating. She's being a good girl.
Okay. Ready? Three. Two. One. No, I'm trying something. Three, two, two. No, hold on. Two, one. No. No, because, like, I'm trying to do this booster. Three, two, one. Go! It doesn't even push me forward.
Are you trying to do it at your ranch?
Yeah.
Three, two, rear up, one, forward.
Three, two. Okay, wait, hold on. Three, two, one, and start. Okay, and then it gives you a little speed boost. Never mind, I got it now. Okay, well, thank you guys all for watching this episode. We'll see you in another episode. And thanks for watching. See y'all later. Bye. Okay, guys, welcome back. We're doing another magic race. And I'm doing sheep farm. No, not medium. Medium.
Common, yeah.
Well, common is medium. That's what they call it.
I'm doing sheep farm as well. On common. And I'm gonna annihilate them.
Ready? Three, two.
I just got in the
go!
Ready? Three, two, one, go! Oh my gosh, I'm faster than them. No, we're the same speed, okay. I'm just a total brat with them, and I'm like, stop shoving me aside!
Don't you dare use that on them.
Use it now, I dare you.
Wait, where do I get them little magic spikes? I have to pick them up.
What?
I have to, like, pick up the little magic balls, right?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, you can get it on your own. They will do that.
No, it's my magic. It's my questionable magic.
No, they stay there.
Aw, my poor horsey. He just fell over.
Once you get better at the game, I'm gonna teach you how to do, like, the red slide booster.
Oh, I just hit someone, and she's crying.
I love the sheep that get scared, and then they'll run towards you. It's so stupid.
Oh, that's why they run towards you?
No, they just get scared, and they run in a random direction, and usually that's towards you. It's really stupid.
Oh! No! Really? Jeez, this magic is not the easiest. Yes, I hit someone and they're very upset now. I hit. What is this guy's name? Klein, I think it says.
Glenn, Karam, Warren, Milan.
Danes is in the very front.
Danes is
oh, Karam. Yeah, Karam.
Karam is a guy. I hate Warren. He's just the idiot of them all, me.
Warren's down at the sixth place.
Why did I decide I just ran into my own ice? I mean, I used shield.
I just fell off. How do you use shield?
Control. It's a magic pickup item.
Oh.
Genius. Cross the finish line.
Cross the finish line. Second place.
First place.
Shut up! It's my second time playing, okay?
I got 2 minutes and 27 seconds.
Is Danes is a girl.
Yes, she is. She is the outfit that I first had whenever I started the game.
How come I don't have that outfit?
Because I had to buy it.
Oh, okay. Now I'm going to do Le Blancos.
Le Bianco.
Libyanko.
I'm doing it on difficult. Ow! But you keep doing it on common.
Don't worry, I am. So do you guys like our new editing software? We got it on sale.
Yeah, and the offer ends like tomorrow. But I'll just... this video is gonna be uploaded like 3 days later. Which
no, it's not. I'm gonna upload it tonight. I'm gonna try to.
Yeah, so that maybe other people can get it.
No, they don't deserve it. No, I'm just kidding, guys.
You're mean to all our subscribers.
I love you.
People who actually subscribed. What? Oh, never mind.
I hit someone and their horse fell over. I'm sorry about your horse, but I'm not sorry about you.
I know, that's exactly what I'm like, it only hurts the person. Falling over is just acrobatics. That the horse chooses to do.
Yes, I'm learning the magic. Glenn is in front of me now. Danes, I killed Danes. Whoa, what the heck is this glitch? Or it's not a glitch, it's like a magic trick and it's all black and brown and... Not brown, it was like purple.
Yeah, I call that haze.
Oh, haze. Shield on.
Even though technically it's called black fire, but that doesn't make any sense.
How come no one uses glide across the water?
I do it because the water slows you down.
I know I do it, but no one else does, like the NPCs don't.
The NPCs are idiots. Don't do anything that they do, because a lot of them will jump off of cliffs into water and commit suicide.
They'll jump off
of cliffs. I'm back on track, but whatever.
Oh god, hey, or haze, whatever. Follow this NPC. I don't like haze.
Yeah, well, me neither.
Why is everybody targeting me? Give you haze, you little idiot hazer. Eighth place. Oh, I'm not gonna win.
Right here. Do you want this? Do you want this? I bet you'll love it. No, you move. Give me shield. Please. So, how was your day?
Mine.
Huh.
Oh, that was okay.
But it was
yes, superpower.
I'm having a bratty time! No. Trying to shove Christine into the wall.
Class up, yes.
I got 6.
I got 3rd. And Glenn and guess who else? Danes! They are my arch enemies now.
Thought you got 8.
I said I'm in 8th, I'm never gonna win, but I ended up getting in top 3, which is good.
I'm just not good at Libyanka's village. Okay, I'm gonna do Atkins Desert.
Oh, wait for me.
Waiting.
But you have to go through like all this like stupid stuff. Okay. Change course, what are you doing?
Atkins Desert.
Okay. Common. Let's go! Is this a running start?
No.
Yes, good. So hit spacebar on 2 and forward on start.
Yeah, I use the WASD keys.
Yeah, so do I.
Now... By the way, once you get to difficult, the 3rd difficulty, you will notice one of the NPCs has my exact hairstyle and eye.
Okay.
And they have the exact hairstyle and eyes as I do. And she is also just as good, like, not just as good, but she's, like, the best. Her and I often are, like, rivaling and, like, trying to beat each other down in first place.
Are the actual races different than, Are the actual races different than these training courses?
No.
No, I just got shackled.
And the training courses are NPC races. They're not just training, they're just races, typically. You can also do team racing if you want.
Come on, someone get in front of me, please. I'm literally letting you pass me just because I want to use this on you. Yes, Haze, I did it. I literally stopped so I could put Haze on this one. How do they seem to navigate so perfectly with Haze?
They're NPCs, but usually, sometimes they'll run into the walls. And I can navigate easily with Haze as well because I know the map. You did not have shield. Well, you did, but I had critical. Oh my gosh, I laughed like Aislinn. That scared me so much.
Oh. Oh, my poor horsey. He just got electrocuted.
Shove you into the wall. Shove you into the wall.
How do you shove? Tell me the shoving.
You just run into them.
I want to shove someone to the wall. I can't run through that. Okay, Haze. Down here. Up here? Yes.
Generally, I don't do that. And once you get into, like, online and you can play with other people, you should not ram people into walls because they will get very angry. I just murdered everybody's ears. Because this one little dude, got in front of me at the last second and crossed the finish line first.
I got it.
Why am I doing so
bad? That's pretty terrible. It's pretty terrible, you know.
How
do you skip like all this like magic practice results?
You can't.
Oh.
I'm gonna do one more race real quick.
I'm gonna
keep racing until I'm level 13. I need to become level 14 so that I have an adventure course.
Wait, hold on. Let me change my class real quick. Class up.
Well, I already started the race because it's a race you don't have.
Okay. Class 5! How come it's still level 1? Or he's still level 1?
I don't know.
I want to play. I'm hungry. You're hungry, buddy? I care for you. Of course care.
You don't have any food for me.
Oh.
You need to buy it at the store.
Where's the store? I don't know.
You go in the shop.
I got it now. I'm horse.
No, not in horse.
Items.
Yeah.
What do you buy them?
It depends on their personalities. Like for example, my Nightheart likes barley, but my Athena likes soy.
How do you tell what they like?
Their reactions, but you don't know that until after you buy it. So I would get sugar.
How do you tell which one's sugar? Is that the first one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And plus, if you look at them, you'll be able to know. I get sugar, I get barley, and I get a carrot. Well, not a carrot, carrots. Excuse me. You wanna take this from me? No? Okay, I hate you too. Bye.
What is the barley one? Which one does that look like?
It's like white oats.
Okay.
And carrots is pretty easy.
Yeah. It's kind of costly.
True, but...
It's the ranch. I bought 2 of everything besides the sugar. I think I got 3 of the sugar.
If you buy it and you don't change the quantity...
I change the quantity.
Okay, but if you don't change the quantity, you automatically get 10.
Feed. What do you think about the barley?
What does she do?
Eats it.
No, that's not what I meant. You hold it in front of her. In front of the horse. You don't give it to her yet.
Oh. Okay, she doesn't like carrots.
What does she do with carrots?
She shook her head and she like put her hoof down and like scratched it. Sugar. Yeah. She does it for that too, and then barley. She does it with all of them.
Is she full right now?
Oh yeah, because I just fed her. That's why.
Yeah, if they're full, then they're not gonna eat one.
I mean, she didn't mind the barley.
Well, they'll eat it if they're hungry. But I just like giving them what they like.
How much does a new or another horse cost?
really expensive. Well, 4,000 carats if you get the ones with different color. But depending on, like, stats and everything.
Training, let's see.
It costs differently.
What other kind of training should I do? I did magic and time practice.
I do more magic. I do magic just because it's fun.
Okay. Well, let's change the course.
I'm so close.
Just happened?
What do you mean?
What did you get? Chicken? Oh, yum, yum. That's awesome. Is this a running start? Yes, it's a running start.
Fine, I will get you one.
Yeah? You need help? Oh, thank you.
What'd you get?
Cool Whip. I know you care. She got Cool Whip. I love Cool Whip on my waffles. Well, no, Lydia's like, what'd she get? Lydia asked, what you got? Me?
How does your beauty go up whenever I do archery? Come on.
Beauty?
Yeah, you need to clean them.
Oh.
You don't have to.
In the middle of a jump, I got shackled. That's the worst.
I was on a perfect play spree. Why are you so playful, Nightheart? I mean, I don't mind. It makes your intimacy go up a lot. I got it like dead center and it was not a critical perfect play. That's hilarious.
This person in the wood or the winter one, she goes on top of the cliffs when you're running in like the cannon area thing. Is that smart or no? Shield.
I'm gonna do village Lydia myself.
What is this one called?
The snow is village Lydia.
Come on. They hit me.
There's like one snow map and that's it.
They're all too stupid to know how to glide.
Some of them do.
Hardly.
By the way, you're gonna get very annoyed with this game very quickly because of how long it takes to level up your character.
Not right now. I'm not hungry. Thank you, though. What do you... Oh, for, like, the other races?
Just to level up your character to get other races, yeah.
Exactly. Why does it take long?
And because they want you to be, like, entertained longer. So that you're, like, you have something to work for while they're still creating the game.
Okay, guys, well, we're gonna end the episode here.
Well, I'm not, because I'm not done this race.
Oh, okay. Well, you're not filming, are you?
I am.
Oh, well, then we can do the switchy back and forthy thingy. So when she's done that race, we will end it. So I'm just gonna go back to the ranch and just roam around and. Yeah. Did you do the side crunches? Side crunches. It said quest. So, but then I arrived at the ranch. So I said, did you do the side crunches?
Technically, you can't do any of the.
Side branches?
Yeah, you can't do any of the side branches. Oh, whoops, why did I do that? I, like, aimed for this guy who was using a critical shield and tried to shoot a fireball at him. And I was like, here, I'll let you protect. What? Why did my horse jump? Anyway, technically, the quests are not implemented yet. It's been so long. Since I have done this question, I am running. Running so badly.
Don't go in that way.
Yeah, right here! Right here! Just sat on my head!
Wait, I don't see any fenced in area.
It's not totally fenced in.
Oh.
Why did I do that? What? She did not. I got third. I am not stopping this recording until I level up.
Really?
Yep, you can
okay,
stop.
Okay, well, I'm going to end my perspective here, so you'll just be hearing me talk. Actually, you know what? Let's give him a cliffhanger. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.